Hi everyone, I'm Heather from UniEdit. Welcome to this UniEdit educational video for authors. Today I'll guide you to produce an effective cover letter for your manuscript submission to an academic journal. Specifically, I will review the main components of a cover letter. The cover letter is a key element of the manuscript submission process. It can make an excellent first impression on the journal's editorial board. The cover letter sets expectations for the editorial team before they read your manuscript. Its purpose is to introduce the content of your manuscript and explain its worthiness to be considered for publication. We recommend including the following components when writing your cover letter: header, introduction, description, discussion, disclosures, suggested reviewers, and closing. I will use this example to illustrate how to structure your cover letter. While describing each of these components, I will enlarge the corresponding section of the example cover letter. The cover letter begins with the header, which is addressed to the appropriate person at the journal, typically the editor-in-chief. Please ensure that their name is spelled correctly and verify their academic credentials. This information can be found on the target journal's website. In this section, you must also include the submission date for your manuscript. The next section of the cover letter is the introduction. You must include the title of your manuscript in this section. Also, specify the name of the journal to which you are submitting the manuscript and state that you wish for it to be considered for publication. After introducing your manuscript, please describe your study. Provide a brief summary of your key findings. Make sure this description does not repeat your abstract. You may include specific information on the experimental and analytical methods used and how these were appropriate and innovative. Next, please include a discussion of your findings. This is an opportunity to discuss the contributions of your study. Describe how it complements the existing literature and provides new information. You can also highlight why this manuscript would be interesting to readers of your target journal and specify how the findings of this study will benefit the field. The disclosure section typically includes several statements, which may include the following. 1. All co-authors have read this version of the manuscript and agree with its submission. 2. None of the co-authors have conflicts of interest to declare in relation to this study. 3. This manuscript has not been previously published, nor is it currently under consideration for publication by another journal. And 4. This study will not be submitted to another journal while under consideration. Rephrase these statements in your own words or exactly as required by your target journal if they have specific mandatory disclosure statements. Some journals will allow or even prefer submitting authors to include a list of suggested peer reviewers. If this applies in your case, you can provide a list of suggested reviewers and their information for correspondence. You may need to justify why you have proposed these individuals based on their expertise and confirm their lack of bias. Finally, close the cover letter. As with the rest of your cover letter, your tone should be professional. Appropriate closings include sincerely, respectfully, and with appreciation. Underneath the corresponding author's name, please include their correspondence information. Consult the guide for authors from your target journal. It may provide specific formatting requirements or list mandatory information to include in your cover letter. It is essential to follow any particular requirements specified by your target journal. To summarize, we recommend that you include the following components in your cover letter: header, introduction, description, discussion, disclosures, suggested reviewers, and closing. A well-written cover letter provides a positive first impression with the journal. Attention to detail and correct spelling and grammar are essential. UniEdit UniEdit offers editing services for cover letters, as well as manuscripts and other documents, from subject area experts who are native English speakers. We hope you enjoyed this tip on how to structure your manuscript submission cover letter. Please visit uniedit.net for more information on our editing and translation services, and uniedit.press for educational books to help you with writing and publishing.